What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name's Gabby, and in today's video, I'm doing something a little bit different than my previous videos. I'm going to be doing a clothing haul from Shein clothes. I'm sure a lot of you are aware of Shein by now, but honestly, I haven't purchased anything from Shein yet. I have been wanting some more tops, so this is what this video is going to be mostly, is some tops and different things that I can wear in my videos and just around. A lot of them are a little bit summery, so I might be wearing some of them later on in the season. But most of them are from the Curve. I believe all of them are from the Curve Plus section. Right now, I kind of vacillate between, like, on their website a 0X or a 1X in certain tops. It just really varies. I do have a larger chest, so I usually have to wear a large in most things to accommodate for that. Also, I have Crohn's disease, so I just got off of a long course of steroids, which unfortunately can cause weight gain, if any of you are familiar with that. So my body's starting to level back out, so please be kind in the comment section. It takes a lot of courage for all of these women and men to get out there and try on clothes for the whole internet to see. So just remember, always be kind. I'm kind of stepping out of my comfort zone with this, but I really wanted to share some clothes, especially for people with a similar body type to mine. I think every shape is beautiful, so I'll be sharing a few different tops this time, and then I have another video coming out pretty soon that's going to be some more pajamas and loungewear, so I'm pretty excited about that one as well. I did also get a few accessories, so I'll be showing you everything before I try it on, and then I'll just throw on some of the accessories with certain tops that I try on. So without further ado, I'll go ahead and now show you the clothes and give you a little try on. Okay, so the first top that I got was this really cute off-the-shoulder top. It has a little bit of a mesh detail around the whole top area here. I don't know if you can see my hand through that, but it's really cute. It kind of flares out at the bottom, and it's just a little short sleeve black, so it will go with a lot of things. I'm really excited about this one. I feel like you can dress this up or dress this down. It adds a little something without doing too much, so I'm really excited about this one. So I'll jump into that now. Okay, so here's this off-the-shoulder top. Like I said, it's really cute with this little mesh detail. You could wear this with a skirt tucked in or with jeans like I'm wearing today. It's the same all the way around, so not too much difference in the back with this one. But I think this is super fun, and it's really flattering up top if you want to have more of an open neckline. And then also I paired it with these earrings. I forgot to show you what these look like close up, but these are one of the earrings I got in the haul. They're pretty huge, but I feel like if you have an open neck, you have some space to kind of work with. So these are kind of fun. I think they pair really well with this. Also, I forgot to mention sizes when I was first showing you the shirt. So this one is a 1X in the Curve Plus section, and I think it's really cute. It was really inexpensive. All of these tops that I got today are really inexpensive, so I'm not sure if these ones are still in stock or not at this point, because I did get these a little while ago, but they have so many options that are really affordable, so go ahead and try them out. But other than that, let's check out the next one. Okay, and then the next shirt I got is this bright pink shirt. It has kind of a A-line waist, and it kind of comes down into a little graduated point towards the bottom. It's a little bit longer in the back. And then in the back, you have this little tie detail, and it's the same kind of thing in there as the front. And then on the sleeve, you can see that it has a little bit of a puff sleeve, so it's really cute. And I don't usually wear bright pink, but I just thought this one would be pretty flattering, especially for someone that has a little bit more of a tummy. So I think this one will be really cute. And even with my red hair, I'm not mad at it. I used to be really scared of the color pink, but I don't really care anymore, so let me hop into this one so you can see what it looks like on. Okay, and then there's this one. This one I thought would be a little bit more flattering. It'd definitely work as a maternity top, if that's what you were looking for. I feel like the color is really beautiful, and I love the sleeves, but I don't know if it's my favorite. The back is really cute. You can see a little tie-back detail, and it's kind of cute how it goes, kind of cuts out and then back down. So that's pretty. It is a bit see-through. You can kind of see my black bra through this a little bit. But other than that, I think it is really cute. I might wear it later on if I lose a little bit more weight and get back down to my normal weight. But overall, I think it's pretty cute. I love the color. So that's not the problem, but I'll have to kind of revisit this one moving forward. I just don't know if it's the most flattering on my tummy, but I know there's lots of women out there that love this kind of empire waist look, so I definitely wanted to show it either way. So there's that one, and I can't remember what size this one was, but I'll make sure to put it up on the screen here so you know when you're looking, if you're trying to find a similar style as this one on the website. But other than that, let's jump into the next one. Okay, and then this next top is a long sleeve black top. It looks pretty plain on the bottom, and it's a little bit longer, so you could wear this one with leggings. But the fun detail on this one is it has this sheer panel that kind of hangs down from the side to kind of dress it up a little bit, so that's pretty fun. I feel like you could wear this with skinny jeans and some boots, or throw it on with leggings and heels and kind of make it a little more casual, a little more fancy. So I'm really excited about this one. So let's hop into it and see what it looks like. Okay, so as this video goes on, my hair is going to keep getting more and more crazy from trying stuff on, but I wanted to show this one up close. It's kind of hard to see on camera, but this one's super cute. It's very basic. You can wear it with leggings. Like I said, it does cover your bottom really well. With jeans, it's really cute. This part is really fun and kind of dresses it up a little bit if you want to have a little extra zhuzh going on. It is a bit see-through. I'm sure you can tell with these lights. I'd probably normally wear a cami or something underneath this, or just a plain black bra so it wouldn't be as obvious. But other than that, I think it's really great. The sleeves aren't too tight, so if you wanted to kind of have them as 3/4 length, that would be really cute. And I really love this one. So like the other one, I'm going to put the size up here so you can see that when you go forward with ordering. But super cute. I love this one, and I'll definitely be wearing this one going forward. So there's that. I'm going to jump into the next one. Okay, and then the next one is this little cropped pink kind of mock neck top. It has a little, can't remember what you call this, like lettuce edging, like little hem. And it has that same detail on the sleeve and the bottom. It is cropped, which is a little bit out of what I usually wear, but I feel like with high-waisted jeans, you can kind of get away with it without too much of your like midriff area showing if you're uncomfortable with that. I really like this neck. I don't really have very many high neck tops, so I feel like that'll be kind of fun. And of course, the color definitely is a little bit different than what I normally wear. Usually what I wear is black or dark gray, so I was trying to add a few pops of color in this. They both happen to be pink, but that's okay. Hopefully going forward, I'll get some more fun colors. So let me hop into this one so you can see what this looks like on, and here we go. Okay, so here's that mocked neck crop pink shirt. Obviously, this one is very see-through. I might have to blur this area a little bit. You can see my bra very clearly. I could not find my nude bra to save my life, so this is just going to have to do. The back is very see-through as well, but it's pretty plain. It hits just above my high-waisted jeans, so it's pretty cropped, but not as cropped as, like, you know, above the belly button. I think the style is very cute. Maybe if I had a nude bra or a cami underneath, I'd feel a little bit more comfortable. The color is really cute, and I love this little kind of lettuce scallopy detail on the sides. It's really cute, and it's also that ribbed material, so it can be pretty flattering. But yeah, it's a little too see-through for my liking, but other than that, I think it's really cute, so don't discredit it completely, but it's definitely not my favorite. But like with the other ones, I'm putting the size right up here so you can see what this one is if you're interested in finding a shirt with a similar style. So there's that. I'm going to go ahead and get out of this one and jump into the next. Okay, so this one at first appears a little bit basic. It's just this plain black kind of long sleeve 3/4 length shirt, but it has this kind of fun like corseting detail. It doesn't have any boning or anything in it like that. It's just a stitching detail. And the bottom, however, has this kind of fun, almost looks like a bodysuit, but there is no, you see on the back, it isn't clipped to anything. It just kind of creates that illusion towards the front, so that's kind of interesting. It is a bit of a crop as well, except for the front detail. It kind of goes a little bit lower, so if you're kind of venturing into more cropped shirts, we don't want to go all the way in the deep end yet, this might be a good option for you. So I'm excited to try this one on and see how it looks, especially with that detailing, so let's jump in and see what it looks like. Okay, so there's this top now. It's kind of an odd shape. I think the neckline's really cute, this kind of boxier neckline. I do like this ribbing detail as well. As you can see in the back, it's like very cropped. And then in the front, it has that kind of odd shape. You can kind of see it from the side. But other than that, I think it's really cute. I love this open neck. Here's another pair of earrings that I got. This one actually came in a 3-pack with two other colors, which are the red, kind of reddish orange, and then a cream color, which is really pretty. I'm having a little bit of trouble getting a earring through this ear right now for some reason. But other than that, it's really cute. I love the gold and the black together. And I really like this top. I don't know if I'd wear them with these jeans, particularly with the button fly, but I do actually like this top. So I might try to wear it with something else, maybe some high-waisted leggings and see what that looks like. But other than that, I think it's really cute. And this would be really cute with a really fun necklace. So I really like it. I'm going to jump into the next one now. I am going to go ahead and put the sizing right over here and jump into the next one. Okay, and then this one is also a different color. It's kind of a salmon-y color, kind of pink. And this one is long sleeve, but it's a true crop. Definitely crops a little bit more than the other two that I showed you. This one almost reminds me of more of like a yoga top, especially in the back. If I turn it around, you see that tie detail, and it's mostly open except for this small panel down below. But it'd be really cute with a bralette or a sports bra with some leggings. I think today I'll pair mine with some sweatpants or something like that, some high-waisted sweatpants. So we'll see what that looks like. But I'm really excited about this color. I feel like it looks really good with my skin tone. It would also look beautiful with a really deep skin tone. The sleeves are not super fitted. So yeah, like I said, it would be really great just to throw on over a sports bra for working out or just lounging around like I'll probably plan on doing. So let me jump into this one so you can see what it looks like. And here we go. Okay, so I clearly wore the wrong bra for this video, so I apologize again about that. I paired this time with some high-waisted sweatpants instead of jeans because I feel like this seems a little more athletic to me. Especially with the back, ignore my bra for now, but it has a really open back and just a really low strap here, some tie at the top. So like I said, with a sports bra or a bralette, this would be really cute. But yeah, I think it like goes well with the sweatpants. It's very casual and I don't feel too exposed, even though this one is definitely the most cropped and the most open in the back. So it's definitely the one that's a little more, I wouldn't say uncomfortable, but the one that kind of pushes me out of my comfort zone a little bit more than the others. I love this color though, and I love that it's cropped with long sleeves, so you have a little bit more of that coverage, but it is not super tight, so you can definitely 3/4 length leave it there as well if that's what you prefer more. I kind of like the long sleeve more this time. But yeah, overall, I really love this one. I'll definitely be wearing it at least around my house, maybe this summer, once I get out of the house a little bit more. But other than that, I really love this one. I think my favorite out of all of them would probably be that black long sleeve with the little sheer panel on the side. That one's just super cute. And the off the shoulder, but this is definitely up there with my favorites, so. Okay, and then lastly, we have this purple top. And it has these fun little tie details. It's a little bit cropped, but it's more of a loose-fitting crop with some long sleeves. And this one, I just feel like the color is beautiful on. I just wanted more of a casual top, but also with some fun details. I believe these can untie completely, but obviously that'd be showing a little bit more than I'm comfortable with. I think these are super cute. You could also wear just a tank under this if you were worried about anything showing, but I don't think that's going to be an issue here if they're tied tight like this. Overall, though, I really love this color. It also has some ribbing detail in the material. I don't know if I can show you. Let me try to get closer to the camera. But you can kind of see that ribbed material there, which I feel like is usually pretty flattering. So I'm going to jump into this one so we can see what it looks like. So let's go. Okay, and then we have this purple one with the fun little ties up the front. This one, I love the color. It's definitely a looser crop. This one's actually a 0X, so you can tell by the last one how different that was since the last one was a 1X, which was much more fitted. This one's 0 and much more loose, so if you want it even looser, you can definitely size up. I think it's like a really comfortable material. It has this kind of ribbed detail I think I showed you before, but it's almost a cooler material. I don't know how to explain it really, but it sits on the skin really lightly, and it's definitely, you could wear this in the summer. It's so thin and breathable, even though it's like a long sleeve. The back's plain. But it's really cute. I love this one. I'll definitely be wearing this one. You could wear it with sweatpants or really anything. So I wore it with jeans this time, but I really love it. It sits at a good place too, if you don't want to be too showy. But I love the color. I love the style. I'll definitely be wearing this one again. And yeah, I think it's really cute. So I'm going to go ahead and zoom back in and give you my final thoughts and everything and show you a necklace that I got as well with this little haul. And we can wrap it up there. Okay, so I'm zoomed back in now. This is the necklace that I was talking about. It's really beautiful. I was trying to find one of those layered necklaces for the longest time. I just feel like they're so cute, and with black and some like gold jewelry, this would be so pretty. So I'm really liking this one. I don't know if I'd pair it with this shirt, but I wanted to try it on so you guys could see what it looked like. I'm really liking it. I'll definitely be wearing this more in future videos, as well as the other tops that I tried on today. But other than that, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. It was definitely stepping out of the comfort zone for me, but I'm glad I did it. And just remember, like always, be kind out there. There's plenty of people already that are very hypercritical and not in a constructive way. So just try to brighten someone else's day and be a day maker. You don't want to be that one thing in someone's life or their day that puts a damper on it. It's just not worth it. So please be kind while watching this video. My body has gone through a lot in the last few years with this disease. So I just want to bring awareness out there too for that. I want people to feel comfortable enough, whatever size they are, to kind of go out of their comfort zone sometimes and try on things they may not usually try, which is what I tried to do in this video. So I hope you found something that you liked. I'm glad I did this so that I could have some more colorful options and just other tops that I can wear in videos. So I look forward to doing my next haul with you guys, which is going to be sleepwear. That'll probably come out in a couple weeks. Next week's video is going to be Valentine's Day themed, which is appropriate for the holiday coming up. But other than that, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.